So terrible, Derek. Thank you. New overnight, a man recovering after he was stabbed in the face at a subway station in Sunset Park, Brooklyn. This happened at the 25th Street station just after midnight. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. No word on what led up to the stabbing, and at this point, no arrest.